No, don't tease her.
But it's still flooding your home all around. I'll find out where the water is coming from.
I'm taking my waffle.
What is he doing?
What is he doing?
He has been weakened by the power of the feather. What news of the forest?
The girl named True is working to solve a problem involving water.
True? You mean my True? Isn't she great? Yeah, I had no idea.
No, don't want to.
Hey!
Until I can figure out how to stop.
You really want that food, huh?
Hope the snuggles will do.
Take small bites. Don't put it near her. Stop teasing her.
You know. Mini geysers? Lots of them? And they're headed for the dojo.
I'm invisible. Can you see me? Yes.
So well, says he.
Sink.
Got it.
How about that? Wow, water! I'm wet! No, don't let her touch it. She's gonna rip a small piece off and try to eat it. Yeah! Move it away from her.
Stop them, right? I mean, you've got some wishes, right?
Of course.
But I'm coming with you.
Bartleby, we must remind you, if you leave this dojo, you cannot return.
I know, but I have to help my friend.
Sissy!
Where did these geysers come from?
Right out of here.
Into the river?
I can with some wish help. Bubba, I need you. Is that zoo I choose? You! Wake up, Bubba! Wish come true!
God.
Good day for a swim, Bubba!